This time, he didn't expect any recognition from the Academy. The film wasn't nominated in a single category at the Oscars, but at least Uma Thurman was nominated for the Golden Globe for both volumes. The second time, she was joined by David Carradine. However, the main success of this dilogy was the fact that after a series of unfortunate events and failures, Tarantino once again regained confidence in his abilities.